Oh man, how fun is that? Didn't have any pre-hunt interview. As soon as I got set up, I seen her stand up just right here to my north. Got really close in on her. She had to have been bedded less than, I don't know, 70 yards or so. Fed up here. First time into this spot, I seen this inside corner where I'm at. At an inside corner, so the shadows are casting out that way towards the lake. I've seen a couple persimmon trees, and there's quite a bit of browse pressure right here next to the lake. So, thought it'd be a great place to set up. About a 20-yard shot. She ran over here. I don't know if I got her on film or not. She just died right here behind me. I could see her. So, what a day. Got one this morning. Another one this evening. I'm going to knock another arrow and hold on tight. I could see a pretty far distance in here, so may get to lay eyes on something nice. Looks really good. Looks really, really good. Oh, Missouri Ridge Runners laying the smack down. What a fun evening. I had that doe and fawn come right in on me. And she came to the base of the tree, which I knew that was going to be an issue if she did that. I stink. It's 90 degrees. And I've walked a long ways, so I'm sure I smell, to say the least. So I'm going to give it about 5 more minutes. And then I get down, get my arrow, and I'm a long, long ways from the boat. So I'll probably have to quarter this one up and pack it out. So I'd like to do the quartering during the daylight if possible. Fun evening. Give it about 5 more minutes and start getting down. Not a bad first day for me. So I'm going to be here tomorrow as well. Deer coming out down my way here. I'm going to be here tomorrow as well. Not real sure what the game plan is. I may hunt in the morning and go home. Or I may hunt both morning and evening. We'll just see what kind of mood I'm in. Maybe this is a buck out here. That's the boat. We came in by boat. It's way. I don't know how far that is, but it's a pretty long way. Looks like a little bug. Alright, got down finally. Took forever, ended up having deer just all over me. Probably seen 15 out here in the field, and had a couple more feed through where that doe and fawn came from. I'm gonna get out here, find my arrow. I watched the deer go down, so we'll just walk right to her. Have to quarter her up and hike out of here. Probably got a 3/4 to a mile hike out to the boat and then drive from there. So let's get this done real quick. Not sure we didn't leave anything here. Arrow should be right in here somewhere. Right there. So, we'd like to see you there. Good Good old black hornet. It's a razor. Alright. I'm gonna shut the camera off, just get over to her and start whittling. So I'll try to get a little exit when I get over there. Here she is. Made a good shot on her. I think that should be the exit there. Right in that front shoulder. So, like I said, I'm gonna get her quartered up and start the long trek out of here. Very successful opening, you know, first day for me here. Looking forward to the rest of the year. So, got one more doe tag I'd like to fill. Maybe tomorrow, if not, no biggie. We got plenty of meat. And I can start horn hunting, start checking cameras and seeing what all I gotta chase. So, thanks for watching. Here, Missouri Ridge Runners 2021.